What happened? What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
You did something to me. Cursed me with that necklace. I could never kill anyone. I can barely hold a gun.
Quickly, this way.
Listen to me, child. I can help you. I have friends. They will know what has happened to you. Come with me if you want to live.
No. My family. I must find them.
They are dead. I'm sorry.
No! This can't be! Maria! Tatiana!
It's too late. You can only save yourself now. Think of what your family would want. Come, we must leave. I'll protect you. You have my word. Keep my dagger. It looks like you know how to use it.
Who is that man? Why is he helping me? Bolshevik soldiers. They're everywhere. I need to be careful. I could just get the guard to look over there.
What?
One of the children is still missing. I think it is one of the daughters.
Shit. We better hope someone finds him. Quickly.
I need to get out of here. Find out what has happened to me.
Somebody there?
I didn't know I could do that.
Nothing.
Thank you. got it. Thank goodness I'm out of there. Now to find that man, and use him to get me out of here. Unbelievable. It's like I'm invisible. Got it.
Doing here?
Who knows? Who cares?
But what does he want with us?
I don't know. All I know is that from now on, my rifle is going.
A rope. I can use this. If I could just assemble it with the dagger.
Machine gun! I don't stand a chance!
Over here. It's me you want. I need to wait for him to reload. Is close enough. I need to take him out.
Over there!
That's it, go. Move. Meet me on the edge of your estate.
Mama, how can I ever be as strong as you were? This bracelet bears the initials of all of us. It's mine to wear now. The last of us.
Identify yourself.
What did you say you were from originally?
I'm away from.
Isn't that where anti-Bolsheviks have set up power? Do you ever go back?
White horse inside. I'd have to shoot him before I'd ever set foot there again.
Why? Can't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those wanting to get rich at any price and those who don't belong anywhere else.
The getting rich part doesn't sound too.
Your journal. They didn't take it. All your lost love memories. They will not burn to ashes.
Stop. Let's hope we don't get stuck here.
Where did you say you were from originally?
Omsk. A long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks had set up
on now? It.
Yeah,
Father,
I had heard that.
I know you only did what you thought was best for our people.
Wouldn't you
I
ever
pray
go
that
back?
You have given me the strength to
Life
always do what
aside.
I believe is right and just.
Those wanting to get rich.
Do you think there is much to be had from the bodies?
I bet the guys who did it grabbed the lion's share, but we can always have a look.
I wonder if they've stopped twitching yet.
Listen to them. Gloating about killing my family. They won't be laughing in a moment when I plunge my blade into them.
The family is dead. God riddance to a lot of them.
I hear the Tsar cried like a little boy. I knew he was all talk and no balls.
Somebody there?
Nothing.
Did anyone pay any special attention?
What was that?
Enough of this foolishness.
Nothing. Somebody there?
Murderer!
Yuri! Yuri! You better not have gone scavenging without me.
Whoever this is, you need to speak up!
I am the blade in the shadows.
Who's there?
Wait, wait! Don't shoot!
Don't shoot, child. Now move.
Get up.
Something's wrong. I don't feel well.
Who's there? Hands up! Who are you?
Добрый вечер, товарищ.
Don't move!
How dare you push me? I should kill you like I killed them.
Calm down, child.
Child? How dare you? I am Xiao Jun of the Chinese Brotherhood of Assassins. If you were not wearing the symbol of our order, I would kill you where you stand.
Snap out of it. Your name is Anastasia Nikolaevna Romanova.
My name is... Anna. Anastasia.
Follow me. I'll protect you.